I wrote this as a younger and more limber individual, actually. This is about the Hound of Heaven.